Believe it or not, this is a Lovelock sculpture. Here in Queen Elizabeth Park, and all the beauty is from seas. This is a sculpture created in 2016 by Bruce Voice, so people can proclaim their love in locks. And because it's Vancouver, of course, it's called Love in the Rain.